fall night in the shadow.
I love it.